called the zebra crossing sign. Wherever you see this sign on the road, it means that children and pedestrians cross the main road at the zebra crossing. Motorists slow down when they come to zebra crossing sign on the road to avoid road accidents. But where there is no zebra crossing sign on the road, you must look left, look right, and look left again before you cross the road. Is that clear, children?
Yes, Auntie!
Always be careful on the road. Don't ever play football on the main road. It is very dangerous.
Traffic light, it's at the cause of traffic light. Let me stop.
Seven colors of the rainbow. Let's go on having fun.